Every week I present to you 5 awesome mobile games and some interesting news from the mobile gaming industry. This week makes no exception. Hello beautiful people, welcome to Alpha Potato, the one and only channel that covers news from the mobile gaming industry every week. Before we start, I would like to express my gratitude for those who have subscribed to Alpha Potato. Thank you so much, you are awesome! This week we have 5 gaming titles released recently in the mobile gaming industry, but first is the news time. EA confirmed that Planet vs. Zombies 3 is in the pipeline and a select number of us will be lucky enough to test it. EA, don't crush us with microtransactions, please! The last trailer for Pokémon Masters revealed Pokémon Masters League and 3-on-3 battles. The trailer also confirmed some co-op features, so give it a watch. The first wave of testers have already been given access to Minecraft Earth Beta. If you are an iOS user in London or Seattle who sign up via the website, chances are you've been selected to try out the game. Call of Duty Mobile was announced by Activision a while ago, and it finally soft launched on iOS last month in Australia, after seeing Google Play rollouts earlier in other regions. You heard about League of Legends, yeah? So, Riot are another company trying to port their heavy hitter game to mobile. We've only had vague reports so far, and we are not even sure if it's coming out this year. So, it gets a quick mention for now pending further information. Now, as always, let's cut the small talk. First game on our list is Bombastic Brothers Top Squad, made by My.com. If nasty alien bugs invade your lovely home planet, the only way to resist is to grab a gun. When all else fails, call on Bombastic Brothers, a semi-legal team of soldiers and agents. Join the arcade revolution where old-school platformer gameplay meets the future. Choose your hero, pick a weapon, obtain and upgrade your spaceship, and fight epic bosses. Bombastic Brothers Top Squad is inspired by classic platformer hits loved by fans of hardcore games, but it's totally accessible to players new to the genre as well. As features, you have classic run-and-gun gameplay, featuring base building and battler mechanics, old school but not obsolete bosses, humorous story and charismatic heroes, and a huge spaceship, free of charge, and worldwide PvP arena. The second game on our list is The Mighty Quest for Epic Loot by Ubisoft. Enter the magic lands of Opulencia, defeat the craziest foes, find epic loot, and claim the king's throne. Fight epic battles and become the mightiest heroes of all in the intense action RPG adventure. Grab your phone and tap to slash. Experience wild brawlers at a frenzied pace. Fight your way through goblins, skeletons, banshees and all kind of fearsome creatures. Discover Opulencia, a stunning world of floating castles. Hack through more than 100 unique environments, from the cursed cathedral to haunted pirate ship. Become the hero of your dreams. Open character building allows to unique builds and deep playstyle. With over 100 unique items of gear, it's time to get creative. Enhance your hero by looting tons of epic weapons, awesome armors and legendary artifacts. Upgrade your sword, fuse and empower your gear and kick some monsters' butt. Level up your powers with tons of runes and blessings. Unlock formidable skills and unleash devastating abilities. Learn the tricks and traps of each castle, and crush its mighty boss to discover the truth about Opulencia. Enter the arena, play intense PvP matches, and climb the rankings. It's one against one against one against one. Well, it's you against everyone. The third game on our list is Club Manager 2019. In this game, you lead your team to glory and make your mark as a football manager. Open football cards pack in order to increase your chances of obtaining the top 11 players, items and upgrade your club. You can play the simulated online matches whenever you want. With the pack opener, you can collect the most unique and legendary cards made available in the soccer management game. You will be able to play several football games in the form of division matches and exhibition matches on a daily basis. As a director in this simulator game, you have the freedom to choose your lineup and decide on which tactics to play. Claim a free card pack every 3 hours and become the golden manager you have always dreamed of. An intuitive user interface makes managing your top 11 and club as large quite easy. You can chat with other soccer managers from all over the world with the instant in-game chat function. Or you can complete a range of activities and milestones to elevate your reputation as a coach. And also, you can enjoy the soccer experience in your own language. The fourth game on our list is Jungle Adventure 3. Jungle Adventure 3 is the story of an unruptured forest. In search of some food in the middle of the night, our hero, Adu, witnessed some tragic sight. The cute furry people of the forest were being kidnapped by gangs of goons. Join Adu and his friends on an amazing adventure through remarkable worlds to help him save the Fur family while facing epic challenges blocking his path. Run, jump, and smash your way through a breathtaking journey of the all-new Jungle Adventures 3 to experience an adventure unlike any others. As features, experience an exciting mix of fun and exploration. Beautiful and stunning graphics make amazing visuals. Adu has new abilities and pets, unique challenges and ton of bosses to battle, easy controls and attractive sounds. You know, more obstacles, power-ups and achievements added. Avoid obstacles by jumping around and using your powerful abilities against super monsters. Run while you explore the beautiful worlds which they have created for a magical experience. With daily rewards to keep you hooked with amazing power-ups for a great gameplay experience. Have fun while you race against time in the unique bonuses areas which you have to keep a lookout for. The more levels you clear, the further you head into your adventure and face the reality of survival across dangerous levels. With easy-to-play controls, even kids can master this extremely fun and simple game. And the last game on our list is Ian Wurr's Galactic Conquest. In this game, the future of the galaxy is in your hands. The universe is in chaos. Order and justice must be upheld. You play as a commander of a space station first, charged with rebuilding your station. The law of the jungle is the only rule. Only the strongest will survive. Enemies have set their sights on each other and on you. You must construct your defenses to protect your stations. Expand your fleet to explore the galaxy and reign over forces. Colonize and mine resources to earn wealth and equip your ship. You can either choose to fight alone or ally with other players and fight in the alliance. The endless universe and an inexhaustible stream of enemies awaits. The question is, who will be now the master of the universe? You want features? Because we have them. 360 3D scenes delivering stunning galactic imagery for epic battles in outer space. Explore the vast universe with players from around the world, cooperate and compete. It's up to you. Construct your own space station and develop your military force by building, upgrading and transforming hundreds of ships. Attack radical rebels to colonize their planets and gain enormous resources. Strategy is key to success. Adopt proper strategies under various conditions by making different combinations of battleships. Find the best tactics to break through enemy defenses, reinforce your attack and long-range missiles, rescue ship and other tactical weapons and troops. Build up your alliance to defend yourself from invasion and scramble for resources. Engage in PvP arena and climb the leaderboard to conquer the galaxy and win precious rewards. Thousands of players will compete in the same arena. Both pre-war planning and fast reactions are necessary to claim victory. Compete against other players to become the most powerful commander in the galaxy. The universe needs a new ruler. It's time to start your new journey to the stars. Guys, awesome! 5 awesome titles this week and some interesting news. Till the next episode from the mobile gaming industry. Please, don't break your phone.
Oh, you are still here. Thank you for watching. If you want to be our friend, press subscribe and leave a comment. Also, check out other videos on our channel.